En rentrant dans la station métro, j'ai entendu des bruits, mais bon, j'ai pas prêté attention.
I heard some noises when I got into the metro station, but I didn't pay attention. I saw people doing some weird things. I saw the open door, so I got in. They pushed me back when I got in. I asked them why they were pushing me. They said, "You don't have anything to do here because you're black." I said, "It doesn't matter if I'm black or white. I want to go home. That's all." They pushed me back a second time, so I had to stay on the platform. They kept on saying racist words.
Et là, c'était vraiment valable, quoi. Et du coup, voilà, j'étais obligé de rester. Et ils continuaient à faire le propos raciste. Mais ils parlaient en anglais, mais quand même, c'était des.
They were speaking in English. It was racist words. And a second person put his hands on him like that and said, "Here, it's white skin only, so you mustn't be here."
Non seulement il y a des sanctions.
Not only sanctions, but I will file a complaint against the club Chelsea and against Paris Saint-Germain because it's their fault. Paris Saint-Germain will also have to give me an explanation. Same for Chelsea. I will file a complaint against them, and that's what I said in my complaint.
On est un pays de multirace.
We're a multiracial country, so why are they doing that? For what reasons? Because you're white and you think you can do everything you want. Enough, it's not the 18th century anymore, the 14th century anymore, during slavery. Forget it.
C'est bon.